Hey everybody, Tom here, and in this video we'll help you troubleshoot your small engine, like the one you'll find in your chainsaw, your lawnmower, or your generator, when it just won't start. For each problem, we'll provide a link in the description to a full repair video so you can get your engine back in working order. Let's get started. Problem number one, the spark plug. Inspect the spark plug to ensure it's connected properly and to look for signs of damage. Cleaning a dirty spark plug is easy, but if you see the signs of dirt or damage, you may wish to simply replace the spark plug entirely. You can also use a spark plug tester to know for sure if your spark plug is working properly. Problem number two, carburetor. Over time, your carburetor can become clogged, especially if you leave fuel in your engine for long periods of time. Use carburetor cleaner to clean it up and reinstall it onto your engine. Problem number three, ignition coil. This sends voltage to the spark plug when the engine is running. Check it with an ignition coil tester to be sure it's working like it should be. If not, you'll need to replace it. Problem number four, flywheel key. If your engine stops suddenly, the flywheel key will break in half to prevent damage to the engine. Check the flywheel key, and if it's broken, replace it. Problem number five, recoil starter. If your recoil starter is defective, you won't be able to get your engine to turn over. Remove it from your engine and check it for signs of damage. Problem number six, switches. If you've checked all these other parts, it could mean there's a problem with your start switch, safety switch, or on-off switch. Use a multimeter to test it for continuity and replace them if necessary. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out the full repair videos for each of these problems in the description below. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos to help you finish the job.